New this morning, a fatal shooting in Harlem happened around 2:30 this morning on East 121st Street and 3rd Avenue. Police responded to a 911 call for a man shot. They found a 33-year-old victim with a gunshot wound to the chest. He was pronounced dead at a local hospital. There are no arrests, and the victim's ID is being withheld until family members are notified.